Good morning, we're on the record in Giles v. Justice, case number D569413, your appearance, counsel.
Good morning, Your Honor. Attorney Kurt Smith, part number 10764, on behalf of the plaintiff, Jimmy Giles, who is present.
Thank you. You can be seated, Mr. Giles. Your name is Felicia Justice, correct?
Yes.
All right. So we're here today on the plaintiff's motion for an order to show cause against the defendant. The defendant's motion for order to show cause against the plaintiff and the defendant's opposition to the plaintiff's motion.
Yes, sir.
And so I've read all your papers. There's quite a lot. You can be seated.
There's a lot going on right now, Your Honor. I think the biggest issue, I think the court got a letter from Dr. Holland. There were some monetary issues getting the Holland process started, but that's in full swing right now. In fact, Dad's first visit with Dr. Holland is today at 4 p.m., and so that process has started, and so I think most of this can be kicked to that point.
Mm-hmm. Are you aware of that? I'm sorry to interrupt. Are you aware of that, Ms. Justice, that Dr. Holland's process is just starting?
Yes, I received it.
Okay, all right. So I'm not going to hear anything, obviously, today on that. Okay, go ahead, Mr. Smith. I'm sorry.
The biggest issue for the court's consideration right now is the visitation issue. There were supposed to be supervised exchanges going on at Donna's house. Mm-hmm. Those supervised exchanges have been discontinued on Dad's representation, and as far as I know, on the Donna's house viewing of the child coming back all banged up and bruised up from visits with Mom. I believe Dad has contacted Mom via talking parents with regard to that issue, and I don't believe Dad got a satisfactory response from Mom as far as what's going on. The child reports that it's his half-brother that's doing this. I don't think it's Grandpa or Mom that's doing it, but Dad's concerned, and based on a couple weeks in a row of these bumps and bruises, the Donna's house exchanges were canceled.
But so they were canceled by Dad, not by Donna's house, and
well,
Dad can't do that.
I saw the letter. Now, realistically, what Dad informs me is that Donna's house told him, if you want to cancel, that's okay. That wasn't a decision we made, but, I understand what the court's concern is, and
okay.
That's where we are.
That's, I mean, kids have bumps and bruises. So, I mean, we're not talking concussion or stitches or anything like that.
Black eyes, a crooked nose that came back that we thought was broken that wasn't, kind of severe bruising.
Why don't I have pictures? I should have.
I have pictures.
Thought you did.
You do have pictures?
Yes, I have several of the dates and the times in that one.
I thought we provided those in the exhibit, Your Honor.
You filed something yesterday?
No, it would have been with the motion.
Well, unless you give me color pictures, I can't really see them. They turn out black.
Too.
Well, they're not attached to my brief.
No, 83 on my book.
All the pictures right here. He spent the 2 weekends.
Thank you. Frank?
Yes.
Here, sir.
Yeah, the pictures good.
Okay. He's got a little scrape on his nose.
It was from a pool.
From a what?
The pool. I mean, I took him to the pool. He banged his nose in the bottom of the pool and he was jumping in. Yeah.
I'm laughing at his dirty mouth.
Yeah. Yeah, we just got done eating big puffs.
So,
Frank.
Dad's issue, Your Honor, is that Dad took the child to the doctor. The doctor deemed whatever he saw abuse and called CPS. I don't know what happened with that. But
I'm beginning to think that there's a lot of exaggeration going on, Mr. Smith, because every single time we come back on a status report, Dad has a complaint against Mom,
mm-hmm,
about somebody that she had in the parking lot or some dispute that he had with her family members in Henderson. And I'm beginning to think that he is setting her up to modify custody again, and I don't like it one bit. I understand the history of this case, and she has suffered for her actions because what she did was wrong, and she knows it, and she's been trying, and I think that he feels like he's in a power position now, and he's setting her up. What happened to her holidays? What happened to the time that she was supposed to have? And he cancels Donna's house because of that scrape on the nose? I mean, she's entitled to makeup days. I'm not going to tolerate it. And I know you will counsel your client wisely.
I will, Your Honor.
When's the last time you saw your child?
July 8th.
Okay. Weekend. And Grandpa's not around him?
No, Your Honor.
Okay.
And my oldest son, Coda, he's been out all summer. He went to my mom's house over in Ohio. I have his tickets of when he flew out, and I got his tickets of when he came back. And
okay.
He has not seen his brother since the first, he hasn't seen his brother at all. I tried to get him the first weekend after court, July 16th, but James Giles said that it had to be court ordered through orientation. Donna's house gave me the clear that everything was set. We didn't need orientation, so I didn't get deemed that first weekend, just the weekend after that.
Well, I saw the Donna's house report, Your Honor, that said that both parties did take orientation, so I'm not sure when that's all coming.
He denied her Memorial weekend, he denied her 4th of July, now I understand she's getting the days, and he denied her immediately after the court hearing, because he said orientation had to happen again.
Well, I don't believe he denied her Memorial weekend.
You don't believe, or you know for sure?
I wasn't there either time, but I...
Well, you can ask him. He's sitting next to you.
No, she canceled with Chris at Family Services. I have text messages corresponding from Chris to prove that. She said she was out of town for the weekend, and I have text messages, Your Honor, to prove that.
Where are they? Are they in exhibit where I can look at them?
This was covered in a previous hearing, Your Honor, so I'm not prepared with it today, but I think you did provide them.
Chris sent in a report saying that it wasn't canceled. He sent me the report as well.
What makeup time are you requesting?
I guess I'm flexible with the makeup time. 4th of July, Memorial weekend, and my birthday, which was August 2nd, and I didn't get my son anyway.
Dan would be happy to provide those days next year for Mom if that's what she's requesting.
No, I got something sooner than that. Mom, give me some dates that you want.
Who's on Labor Day this year, Your Honor?
James Giles is.
I can certainly provide Labor Day.
Visitation shall resume immediately.
Sure.
Frank, can you give me the holiday schedule, please? I know you have it over there.
You're welcome.
All right, Mom will have Labor Day. You have Thanksgiving, ma'am. But I'm going to give her some additional dates. So, ma'am, tell me what dates you want.
We can do Thursday, the 29th.
Okay.
How many days do I have to get three or four? Three?
Well, at least, yes.
Okay. And the September 16th.
Okay.
September 26th.
Okay. Do I need another referral since he closed the Donna's house case?
Yes.
Thank you.
Exchanges?
Yes.
Okay.
There will be no closing unilaterally of Donna's house.
Yes, Your Honor.
And I'll write that on the order. I understand Dr. Holland needs an extension, so we have another date that we're coming back. And I'll revisit if there are additional issues where visitation is not happening, but it is to happen. You can't unilaterally cancel her visitation.
Thank you.
Do we have a comeback date for the Holland report? We do not?
60 days, we do not.
Okay, yes. Give me a date. We have one in. Can we move the Holland report status and this status to the same date in court?
Yeah.
Okay.
October 29th, 10 a.m.
And that should be plenty of time for the doctor's room.
Thank you, counsel.
What's that?
What
time? 10 a.m. Do you want to do this card or do you want
All right, Mr. Smith, you'll prepare the order from today.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. All right, take this paper down to Donna's house. There's no need for another orientation. You've already been through orientation. This is a continuing order.
Thank you so much, Rena.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.